So these are two statements. No cats are dogs, some dogs are elephants. So what is rule number two is, if you write cats and dogs and elephants, then this common term will not be there in the conclusion. You will not see this in the conclusion when you are comparing two of the statements. I mean to say, when I write CMD, no cats are dogs, so it will be this tick tick, and some dogs are elephants, which is cross cross. So this will not come into your conclusion. Whatever will be there, it will be cats and elephants only, whatever be the answer, but this should not come. This is the rule number two, and it's pretty simple. I will explain certain more things about this, but when you are comparing, the middle term does not come into the conclusion. I hope it's clear.